And I do have the copy protection pulled up this time. Bye, Katrina. I wonder if this nighttime glitch affects random encounters. I actually have no idea. I would assume so, since the wraiths are still out. Well, let's find out. Well, that's a definite nighttime encounter. I'm kind of trying to get one of my required encounters now, because this is a really good time to do it. I'll take it. I immediately see the flaw in this plan. It's like, hey, Leshy's here, why don't I take care of him while I'm here? But then, oh wait, I don't know what a Leshy is yet. Thank you. Oof. Chernobyl are pretty annoying to fight. It's amazing how the swamp is always the same level of light regardless of time of day. Oops. It's actually day 3, but I'm gonna mark this day 2. It's actually really hard to get a good sense for, I don't know, like, when my days are, because my usual option of going over the town gate to get everything is failing me a little bit here, what with my not having levitate and my climbing not being very good. Bam, nice. That's all the night monsters. And all the day monsters except for the wyvern. Oh, I should have done right side. I keep getting my sides mixed up with the Leshy here. Thank you.
Gotcha.
Whoa, that's not what I want. That's what I thought. That's something, all right. Alright, my game has crashed every time when I try to leave without burning down the monastery, so let's just do it.
Thank you.
Get those lasers away from me, Igor. Right. It's an awfully fast day. Did I leave the crypt for... I don't know. See if I can get a wyvern right now. Nope. I kind of have to force the wyvern fight around now. Oh, that's it. Ow. That's all the random encounters. Good. So Mr. Pierre Miller had an idea that involved waiting until after Katrina gases you to break the castle gates down. And that's a really good idea, but I'm breaking down the castle gates tonight because it sets me on a path that avoids the bat encounter. The bat encounter, unfortunately, since I don't have magic, I don't think I can skip it. Which prompts me to want to go to the other way. I'm still on a pretty good pace, all things considered. Did I run out of rations? Oops. That's interesting. I really wish I had levitate for this part. Got it. Definite PB here. If I got 500. Which I can't think of anything I missed. Boom. Yeah, that's gonna do it.